Hello everyone, last lecture we discussed about the definition of Laplace transform. In this lecture we discuss about the Laplace transform of elementary function. We have to find the Laplace transform of some function by using the definition of Laplace transform. We know that the definition of Laplace transform. Laplace transform definition is Laplace transform of f of t is equal to integration over 0 to infinity e raised to minus st f of t dt. This is the definition of Laplace transform. We can use this definition to find the Laplace transform of elementary function. So our first elementary function is Laplace transform of 1. We have to find the Laplace transform of 1. Our first elementary function is Laplace transform 1. We have to find the Laplace transform of 1. How to find Laplace transform of 1? We get the value of f of t. Laplace transform of f of t, that means the value of f of t is 1. We get the value of f of t is 1. After that we have to use definition of Laplace transform. By definition of Laplace transform, what is the definition of Laplace transform? Laplace transform of f of t is equal to integration over 0 to infinity e raised to minus st f of t dt. This is the definition of Laplace transform. We have to use this f of t value 1 in this definition of Laplace transform. That means we have to just replace value of f of t by this value. Just replace f of t by 1, here f of t by 1. So we get the answer. Laplace transform of 1 is equal to this integration over 0 to infinity e raised to minus st. This f of t value is 1 into dt. Okay, after that we have to solve this integration. First we have to multiply 1 into e raised to minus st. So we get the answer e raised to minus st. That means any value multiplied by 1, answer get this value. So we get the answer integration over 0 to infinity this e raised to minus st into 1 e raised to minus st into dt. After that we have to find the integration of 0 to infinity e raised to minus st dt. So we know that the integration of e raised to minus st. So integration of e raised to minus st is equal to e raised to minus st upon coefficient of t. The coefficient of t is minus st. Limit over 0 to infinity. We find the integration of e raised to minus st, that gives e raised to minus st upon minus st. After that we have to just replace this t. Function's variable is t. F of t, just replace t by infinity and replace t by 0, then subtract it. So we get the answer e raised to minus s into, first we put upper limit infinity upon this minus s, minus e raised to minus s into, you put the lower limit, that is 0, upon this minus s. Okay, e raised to minus s into infinity, e raised to minus s into 0. Any value multiplied by infinity, we get the answer infinity. So e raised to minus infinity upon minus s, this minus, any value multiplied by 0, we get the answer 0, that is e raised to 0 upon minus s. We know that the value of e raised to infinity is equal to 0 and e raised to 0 is equal to 1. We know that the value of e raised to plus infinity or minus infinity get the value 0, and value of e raised to 0 get the value is 1. So Laplace transform of 1 is equal to, we get e raised to minus infinity value is 0 upon this minus s, minus e raised to 0 value 1 upon this minus s. So we get 0 divided by minus s, we get the answer 0. This minus minus get plus 1 upon s. So we get the Laplace transform of 1 is equal to 1 upon s. This is our first elementary function. Laplace transform of 1 is equal to 1 upon s, where s is not equal to 0. This is our first Laplace transform of elementary function. We just use the definition of Laplace transform and then find this Laplace transform. Okay, this is first elementary functions. We have to find next elementary functions. Our next elementary function is Laplace transform of n. So we find the Laplace transform of n. Second elementary function is Laplace transform of M. We have to find the Laplace transform of M. Just compare Laplace transform of f of t. So we get the value of f of t. Value of f of t is N. Value of f of t is N. So we can use definition of Laplace transform. By definition of Laplace transform. Laplace transform definition is Laplace transform of f of t is equal to integration over 0 to infinity e raised to minus st f of t dt. This is the definition of Laplace transform. Then we have to just replace this f of t value by this value n. So we get the answer Laplace transform of n is equal to integration over 0 to infinity e raised to minus st value of f of t is n into n dt. Okay, after that we have to this n right here integration. Before integration we get the answer this n, you have to write here n into integration over 0 to infinity e raised to minus st dt. Okay, after that you have to find the integration of e raised to minus st. We know that the integration of e raised to minus st integration is e raised to minus st upon coefficient of t, that is minus s, this limit 0 to infinity. Okay, after that you have to put the variable value, first upper limit, then lower limit, and then subtract it. So we get the answer Laplace transform of n is equal to this n into, first put upper limit as t, e raised to minus s into infinity upon s, subtract then minus, then put value of t is 0. So we get e raised to minus s into 0 upon minus s. After solving this we get the answer n into e raised to minus s into infinity, any value multiplied by infinity get the infinity. So e raised to minus infinity upon minus s minus any value multiplied by 0 get the answer 0. E raised to 0 upon minus s. Then we know that e raised to plus infinity or minus infinity value is 0. This minus s minus e raised to 0 value is 1 upon minus s. So we get the answer n into 0 divided by any number, we get the answer 0. This minus, we get plus 1 upon s. So n into 0 plus 1 upon s, we get the 1 upon s. Okay? N into 1, we get n upon s. So we have to find the Laplace transform of n. And the Laplace transform of n is equal to n upon s. Just use the definition of Laplace transform and then find the value of Laplace transform of n is equal to n upon s, where s is not equal to 0. This is our second Laplace transform of elementary functions. Okay, next third elementary function is Laplace transform of e raised to at. We have to find the value of Laplace transform of e raised to at by using the definition of Laplace transform. Okay, now to start, compare Laplace transform e raised to at with Laplace transform of f of t. Laplace transform of f of t, we get the value of f of t. So value of f of t is equal to e raised to at. Okay, after that we have to use the definition of Laplace transform. So by definition of Laplace transform, we have to use the definition of Laplace transform. Laplace transform definition is Laplace transform of f of t is equal to integration over 0 to infinity e raised to minus st f of t dt. This is the definition of Laplace transform. After that we have to just replace the value of f of t. F of t value is e raised to at. Just put f of t as e raised to at. We get the answer Laplace transform of f of t, that is e raised to at, is equal to integration over 0 to infinity e raised to minus st into value of f of t is e raised to at, e raised to at into dt. After that we have to solve this equation e raised to minus st into e raised to at. We know that the formula of e raised to a into e raised to b, we get the answer e raised to a plus b. This formula we can use here. So we get the answer integration over 0 to infinity e raised to minus st plus at into dt. Now to use here formula e raised to a into e raised to b, we get e raised to a plus b. So e raised to minus st plus at. After that, here is t is common. We just take t on bracket. So we get the answer integration over 0 to infinity e raised to, now to put this minus sign here and t is here. Then what term remaining in bracket, we get s here and minus t. After verifying, minus t into s, minus st, okay, minus t into minus t, sorry here, a, minus t into minus s, minus minus plus at. So we get this term minus in bracket s minus a into t into dt. Okay, after that we have to find this integration of e raised to minus minus s minus a into t. So we get the answer. What is our answer? Laplace transform of e raised to at. Just find the integration like same as we have to discuss in last lecture, last Laplace transform of elementary functions. E raised to minus s minus a into t. The integration is e raised to minus s minus a into t upon coefficient of t. The coefficient of t is minus s minus a. And the limit over 0 to infinity. After that, just put upper limit as t and lower limit as t. So we get the required answer. So we get e raised to minus s minus a into, first we have to put infinity upon this minus s minus a, minus after that you have to put lower limit, that is 0. We get e raised to minus s minus a into 0 upon minus s minus a. So we get the answer. Any value multiplied by infinity, we get the answer infinity. So e raised to minus infinity upon minus s minus a, minus any value multiplied by 0, we get the answer 0. So e raised to 0 upon this minus s minus a. Okay, after that we have to note the value of e raised to minus infinity or plus infinity is 0. 0 upon this minus s minus a, minus e raised to 0 value is 1 upon minus s minus a. 0 divided by any term, we get the answer 0. This minus minus, we get plus 1 upon s minus a. 0 plus any value, we get this value 1 upon s minus a. This is the Laplace transform of e raised to at. So answer is 1 upon s minus a, where s minus a is not equal to 0. Okay.